So how about some card stacking in the heart of the jungle for the end of the year? In this game called Stacked Jungle, we are going to embark on a quest, trying to survive, make awesome stuff out of nothing, and hopefully we will survive. Thank you very much for the dev for sending me a key to try out the game, and without further ado, let's jump into Stacked Jungle. I have to state that this is my second time starting the game because it took me a little while to understand how the game works, and I did not want to make like a 1 hour long video on something like, oh, how do I do this? Oh, how do I do that? So this is going to be a part of my feedback that maybe some accessibility stuff would have been really nice into the game. So without further ado, jump into the game. I chose the first quest and the long days to have more time to do something in a day because we are not really experienced with the game right now. An expedition to the jungle. For years you have read about the mysterious jungles that house rare butterflies, beautiful flowers and lost cities holding the secrets of ancient civilization. The idea of lost cities, pirates and undiscovered treasures has always fascinated me. Fascinated me as well, so it's a nice touch. With a companion by your side, you have decided to embark on an expedition to the heart of the jungle. You have gathered all the necessary supplies for an extended journey, from energy bars to mosquito repellent, and have packaged everything carefully to be transported on a ship that will take you to your destination. However, as you approach the landing site, a massive storm wrecks your ship, causing you to lose all the supplies you had prepared for the journey. Oh man. After the storm, you find yourself stranded on a tropical beach with no companion, supplies or tools, just sand, rocks and trees. Your mission now is to build a camp, search for your missing companion and start the treasure hunt anew. And this is what we're going to do. So here is the diary or the quests. These are going to be really, really important because we are going to try to, you know, make them in an order or some kind of order. Also, we have side quests. For my first, you know, little feedback is when we are completing a quest, it would be nice to, so the quest log is getting dragged down by itself. And for the ideas, really important, I took like 5-6 minutes to understand what this is. So this is the ideas that are going to help you how to make stuff out of nothing. So let's start the quest. Click on the starter booster pack. Let's choose Rika as our character. Drag an adventure on the top of a palm trees. Because the game called stacks, we're going to stack a bunch of cards on top of each other. And this is how we're going to do things. Make a sharp rock out of two large rocks. Two large rocks and the adventure going to produce a sharp rock. And with the sharp rock, we can do a bunch of stuff. For example, opening a coconut. So opening a coconut using a sharp rock, dragging them together and having some cool things. Now, new booster unlocked. Booster name Palm Grove. We are going to unlock all the booster packs that we are having. Having money gives us the opportunity to buy new boosters. Let's sell the shell card, as the quest says, and use coins to buy the shore card pack. Let's open the booster and buy the shore by dragging the money card to the shore booster. Okay, now we are having these idea stuff. For example, the campfire. Campfire says 5 large rocks and the adventure. This one is going to disappear. And if you click to the ideas and hover over to campfire, it is going to state that you are going to need 5 large rocks and the adventure. First time I was not able to find it. I was a little bit frustrated, but now that I know how the idea is working, it is pretty awesome. So we are going to go for 5 large rocks. Now we also have the companion who's opening the coconuts for us. We also have the needle, which we need bone, sharp rock and the adventure. So let's use the money to get large rocks. So we need one more, which is going to be enough. So large rock 5 times and the adventure is going to produce a campfire. Keep in mind that we need to have food, otherwise our character is going to lose HP, because she's an adventurer. explorer trying to survive, we need to provide some food. Open coconuts are here, 3 out of 2 food, so we are pretty okay for the next day. So, for the lit campfire, we need this fire plot, which needs sharp rock, a pole, and logs. So logs can be made out of the palm trees, which we're going to go here, or the banana trees, and we climb into them, or ride into them, and take down the bananas, also getting leaves. The coconuts are getting, opened. We'll get another palm grow. Okay, coconut palm. And time to feed the character, because end of day one is here. So we just use 2 out of the 6 foods, or 7 we've got. So we have the coconut palm that says rich soil and coconut. But we need to grow them. But we are going to just climb it for first, because we need logs and we need those poles as well. We have any unopened coconut? No, so Ricky is going to take a little nap here. Producing a pole. And we need log, pole, sharp rock, and Erika to make this fire plow. Having it, awesome. Stacking them together, let's make stuff here. Okay, another pole. Maybe we need a bunch of them. So the thing is, we cannot buy as many cards as we want, or until the end of the day we can, but after that we have to get rid of them, because otherwise we cannot progress to the next day. Okay, so campfire, large rocks, lit campfire, log, fire plow. So we need a log and the adventure, and stacking all the 3 cards together is going to let us make a nice lit campfire. And thanks to that we got the new booster, Old Dunes. If you bring your, cursor to the stuff, it says all the known cards here in the booster, and we have unknown card 6. So that means if you buy the booster that many times, it's going to give us some extra unknown cards. So let's buy, the dunes, your booster. Oh, we also have pineapple. Really nice. Let's get Ricky to open stuff. So things are getting a little bit messy here, because we have a bunch of cards here, but no problem, because these ideas are going to disappear. We can find their instructions under the diary ideas. So let's go and try to make something else. So we have the food basket, we need pole, 3 strings, and the adventure. How to make a string? We need 2 tall grass. We only have 1, so I'm just going to bring, we have 2. So 2 tall grass is going to produce a string out of the seaweed. We can also make strings, which is pretty cool. So let's just go here. We need 3 strings, a pole, and the adventurer to make the basket. But, time's up, so we have to feed the character. It's a pretty simple gameplay loop, but also really nice. And it says that we are overblown with 6 cards, so what are we going to do? Sell the branches, sell the large rock, and we are okay. So our coconut is opened, let's put them here, let's gather the money. Also nice booster, and we have the food basket. Food basket, a convenient storage for all your food. So we are going to just put the food into the food basket, and it is cool. So what else can we make? We can make let's go and see the main quest. So build a beach hut. Let's go and see if we know how to make. So we need 3 poles, 3 leaves, and the string to make the hut. So we have 2 leaves. Get leaves, of course, we need some kind of tree. This is not how to make a shovel. All grass is getting taken down. Do we need pole for the huts? Yes, 3 poles, 3 leaves, so we need one more leaves. Let's get Ricky to open those coconuts. It's pretty cool. Sell the logs because we don't need them right now. Selling more logs and buying more trees because we do not have, you know, the stuff that we need. Okay, 3 leaves, 3 poles. Okay, let's let her, you know, strip the leaves out of this and let's go and let's see. So hot pole leaves and we need strings, which is one string. So Rika going to have a tall grass, produce string, and what else do we need? Okay, so we have to put it to the beach hut. No. Oh, wait, what? 3 poles. Oh, that's only one string. How is that possible? Oh, we need more strings. Oh. Excuse me. Okay, so let's go and get more stuff. So we have 4 unknown cards from the shore deck, so let's just, you know, buy it. From the seaweed we can make strings. Here is the idea. That's going to say how to make this. But of course if we go to the diary stuff, it will let us know how to light a campfire, for example. Great one. So we need 2 strings, so 1 more. Can we make strings out of vines? We also can, but we have to feed the adventurer and also sell some cards because we are... Oh, okay, the food basket now is going to go there. We can also move the stack, a full stack, with pressing down the shift and moving it. Okay, so, you know, let's just sell the logs in the branch, start the day. Okay, making strings, really cool. So leaves, pole, and strings. Great, so leaves, pole, strings, and the adventure is going to produce the hut. Not Jabba the hut, but just, you know, the... Wait, what? No. Pole. Strings. Like, oh, wait a second. So do we need, like, pole 3 times? What? Why? I did not want to make a food basket. Oh, can make more food basket if we, you know, bigger food basket. That's a nice one. Okay, large rock. So we know the fishing rod. So, wait. So we need pole. Means we need a palm grow. So Rika can strip it. Okay, we know the food basket. It's open. So, you know, you can really nicely do the full multitasking stuff. I really like multitasking, but I do understand if someone says that, oh, maybe that's maybe a little bit too much for me. So that the nice jazzy music is going on in the background, but sometimes it's not that chill. Okay, so wait a second. Let's see. Hot. So we need 3 poles. 3 leaves, 1 string, right? Come on, poles, leaves, string. Erika, are we going to make the hut? Please. Nice, okay. Beach hut, cool. Okay, so, go back to the quest. Basics are ready. So, okay, so when basics are ready, it's going to get, like, you know, shrinking down. Cool. Make a rope. Let's go to the ideas. Check the rope. We need 2 strings. Do we have 2 strings? We only have 1 strings. So we need some... Okay, let's pole. Any poles right now? From the seaweed and make, but we do not have enough stuff. So let's strip the banana. Think. Just put the fruit into the basket. Leaves together. Okay, let's feed. We are having a bunch of food, so no problem. In this case, that the cards are pretty okay. One unknown card, one unknown card. So let's buy stuff. Have that large rock we don't need. I think we don't need any branches. Large rock, coin. Shell is not something we need. Still need to have some seaweed. Oh, let's buy the shore deck. A little bit more. Awesome. Okay, making string. Awesome. And what we are going to need is make a rope. For the rope, we are going to need two strings in the adventure. So let's make the rope, okay? The key is pretty cool. How about make fabric? We need four strings to make fabric. So two strings to make a rope, four strings to make fabric. Great. Open the booster. Get the money. Unknown card, steal one. So buy a bunch of boosters, you know, just like playing some random TCG where you have to buy a bunch of boosters. We have like the vines, awesome, so we can make ropes out of it, tall grass, or sorry, strings. Two strings, seaweed, oh, not enough stuff. Coconut palm, let's go. Open. A truck we don't need. Good friend is opening the coconuts because he's an expert. Logs we don't need. Stack the branches. Pull leaves. Stacking the basket. Sound the branch. Okay, money. That stuff. Okay, coconut palm. Leaves. No. Okay, we need seaweed. Just one. Just one seaweed. Okay, let's feed. But we need to sell a bunch of cards. No, we are fine. Because the basket is holding a bunch of food. And it's extremely cool. So for the hut. Primitive beach hut, a rustic and charming shelter built near the shoreline. Constructed with natural materials and simplicity in mind. Increased card limits. So, oh, really nice. So we can make another beach hut and we can increase the amount of cards we can get. Okay, that's pretty nice. You know, gameplay loop. Hey, large rocks we don't need. And the coconuts and unknown cards. Okay, bunch of unknown cards from the dunes. Let's buy some. Just to be sure. Yep, we know the tall stuff. Oh, cactus. A unique and adaptable plant known for its distinctive spines, weather strong abilities, and ability to thrive in arid environments. Beet stuff. Okay, let's go. And logs we don't need. Guess we need some seaweed or any type of strings or whatever. Please give us stuff. I don't need any other like type of thing. I know that butterfly, cool. Come on, butterfly, temporary card. Seconds 10 left. Yeah, but what quest items? I don't know. Journal. Yeah, okay. I guess this is how you do it. Okay, more shore cards. Seaweed, finally. Okay, making some strings. So we need four strings to make fabric. We need one more. Any tall grass? No. No other stuff. Flint. Oh, nice, we have flint. That's pretty cool. Sell the large rocks, gather the coins, add the food. That's a pretty chill game after all. Sometimes maybe it's a little bit overwhelming because there are a bunch of nice possibilities that you can choose from, like, oh, what should I do, what should I do, but in doubt, go to the ideas and just blast it. Okay, so now we are making a fabric, nice fibre fabric, pretty cool. Got a booster, so every time you complete a quest, you're going to have a booster. pack as well. Okay. Eating. Make a needle. Let's just, you know, drop down, go to the needle, and it is going to state that we need bone, sharp rock, and the adventure. So we have bone. Get some rocks. Two large rocks. We can make a sharp rock because you know hit it together. Sharp rock and bone is going to produce a needle. Yes. Now we are really seasoned, you know, survivors, explorers, all the cool stuff. Materials ready. Make a hammer. Let's search for the hammer. Large rock, pole, string. No problem. Buying some chore stuff. Large rock, pole. What was that? Kind of. It's really nice to have these ideas because, for example, me tend to forget stuff really easily. So we need string, pole. Can I make a pole out of the branch? Two branches, I guess. Yep. Okay. Wait, what? So large rock, not sharp rock, large rock, pole. And we also need a string. Can we make right now? No. Temporary cards. Cost one. I'm not sure how to get. Oh, we need the butterfly catcher stuff to get the butterflies. Oh, damn it. We don't have it right now. Okay. Open this. Can we do anything with the cactus? No. Progress, not enough. So let's buy some good things. Seaweed? No, not enough. Damn it. Another booster. Okay, two seaweeds. We can make nice string. So string, large rock, pole, and we are having a hammer in a few seconds. Really cool. Booster for the money. Okay, let's see the other one. Make a shovel. So with the shovel, we need sharp rock, two poles, and a string. Sharp rock, really cool. You know, I'm just going to put hammer here. Cool. We have to feed the adventure. It's really nice because we have a bunch of stuff. Already got many amount of food, so no problem. Large rock. So once again, what do we need? Need to build a shovel. And do we have a banana tree? Are we going to get tree out of the banana tree or just bananas? Well, I don't know. Okay, with the branch we can make poles. That's cool. Buy a palm grow. Poles together. Okay. I drag insufficient amount of coins. We get a booster. Nothing is going to happen, surprisingly. Okay, bunch of leaves. Okay, nice one. On this. Go and do the things with the log. Okay, and once again, because I already forgot, the two poles. Wait, what was that? Not the hammer. A shovel. Come on. It's a shovel. Sharp rock, two pole, and the string. So sharp rock, two pole, and can we make strings out of vines? Yes, we can. So string. And we are making the shovel. Great. Okay, shovel's here. Booster. Still don't have the butterfly catcher. It drives me crazy. Okay, fishing rod. How to make a fishing rod? Pole, string, needle. Pole, string, needle. Not rope, but string. So, same stuff. Get the tree and get stuff out of it. Okay, bunch of bowl. Some cool ways to get fruit. No. No, we need... Come on. We need a coconut tree. Not a banana tree. Okay, tall grass. No. Awesome. It would be also really nice that if you like double click, like we are having two branches, if you double click, it stacks it automatically, for example. Maybe I just want too much. I don't know. Okay, time to eat. Great, and we still do not have enough strings. So string is really scarce. Kind of don't understand why, to be honest. All grass, because you know, only too many cards. Ooh boy. Okay, get rid of the branches. So for example, I thought that like random tall grass can be found anywhere, basically. Oops. Not coconut to the Ricky. Ricky to coconuts. Okay, let's pause on paused stuff. Guys, we need tall grass, come on, please. Seaweed, great. We have strings. Needle, pole, and strings going to produce a nice fishing rod. Yes, fishing rod is here. Booster money, tall grass. Maybe I am going to sell some banana trees because we are having just too many of it. Logs, pretty cool. We're going to need poles as well. So what's the next quest? Make a pedal. So how to make a pedal? Pedal. Pole, string, sharp rock. Okay, pole. Not rope, string, of course. So we have to buy a large rock, sell it. Nice, seaweed, sharp rock. Two large rocks going to make a sharp rock. And how many pole? Just one pole. Okay. What? Pole, string, sharp rock. Where's my sharp rock? Here. Okay. So we can also like make it faster, but okay. What? Why did I make a shovel? Pole, string, sharp rock. So, do we really need correct order? I cannot confirm this, to be honest. So, pole, string. Okay, pole. Sell stuff. Come on. Okay, large rock we don't need. Bone, that's kind of nice. Come on, we really need some cool stuff. No. Or do I need, no, it's not enough just to click on the booster. I'd like to have, I have to stack the money right into it. Bone, coins, okay, two seaweed, great. So we have the string. Okay. Did the adventure. Great. So like battle, pull string, sharp rock, so pull string. Another shore booster. Okay. So pole, string, sharp rock. Are you going to do it? Come on. Pedal is like a big flat hand that helps you high-five the water as you cruise along. So pole, string, sharp rock, making a shovel. Why? I don't want to make a shovel. I need to make a pedal. Pole. Or because it was too many poles. Is this possible? Okay. So like one pole, one string. Come on. And the sharper. So pull string, sharp rock, please, pedal. Okay. The amount was the problem, or maybe it is not 100% that you can make it. Interesting. Okay, so build a raft. How to make a raft? If I have to guess, we need a bunch of logs. But first, eating time. So, four logs, two strings, and a pole. So, like, can we, like, unstuck the stack? Not to. Okay, no problem. We don't have to do that. Two strings. Damn it, I hate strings. I'm going to, you know, dream with strings for this game. Okay, put the stuff in the basket. So auto stacking would be really nice if you buy, for example, you know, like a booster pack, and it is going to auto stack your stuff, so it's not going to be that chaotic after a while. I know maybe that auto stacking is a little bit too much of a quality of life feature, but for example, I do think that it would be a really good idea. So what do we need? Two strings. Means we need one more of the seaweed. Where's the parrot? Awesome. You know, let's buy one more stuff. Come on. Come on, seaweed. Need some seaweed. I really hope that you know, my neighbors hearing the sea part in the seaweed, and they don't think that I am, you know, asking for weed continuously. Okay. Too many cards. So like large rock we don't need. That's fine. And a tall grass. And okay, branch. I don't care about branches anymore. This point, string, two strings, really cool with that. Four logs, two strings, and a pole. Do we have a pole? No. I am making one. Great. So two logs, strings, pole, and the adventure. And it's a raft. Yay! That's really cool. Booster. Cool stuff. Awesome. Use raft to discover new locations. Yes. So if I just bring it here, are we going to go to a new location? No, I don't. Wait, what? No, I don't want to. Use raft to discover new locations. Is it the new locations that I'm getting stuff out of it? Wow, sea rock. Awesome. What is this? Sea rock. Area map. This location. Landing spot. I don't really get this right now. Blue Lagoon. Visit discovered location. Rock or lagoon. Pretty cool. Okay, so stop with the adventuring, my friend. We're pretty okay, so let's just do some kind of cleaning here, because it's just messy. is it? We need sea rock because this looks like a really nice pirate stuff. So are we going to the new location by just bringing the character right into it? Yes, Rocky Island. Awesome. Let's start it together. From the beginning. Marco, a daring explorer of the jungle. Different types of music. Explore the hideouts. Let's go and explore the hideouts. Branch. Shig banana tree. Okay, explored. Okay, explored. We are fine. Okay, shaking the banana tree. And we need to cook crab. But to cook crab, we need campfire. So 5 large rocks. I'm just selling those butterflies because we do not have enough stuff. It's pretty problematic. So wait a second. Bye-bye. For example, selling the banana tree. Cool. F10 means large rocks, but I need 5 of this. Oh boy. That's brutal. Another branch. Sharp rock. Am I doing? Wait, what? It said rock, and I did not get rock out of rock. Why? It's pretty problematic. Fishing net. And we only have 1 out of 4 food. Oh, guys, we're going to die. Lost an HP. Oh, boy. Start a new day. So, come on. Bone, large rock, seaweed. Yes. Okay, so we need to discover. Oh, so I have to manage my. Okay, I have to manage my characters. Can I just restart this one? Save, no. Oh, damn it. Just want to restart to get some stuff. Bunch of large rocks, cool. Could have used Marco to shake the banana tree. A little bit more. Never mind. Oh boy. Okay, sound the branch. Well, maybe we are going to die. Okay, large rocks, 5 large rocks. Marco's going to make good stuff out of it. Cool. Pirate hat. Oh, a campfire. We need this fire plow, which is log, sharp rock, and pole. So, make a pole, my friend. With 2 large rocks, we can make sharp rock. We are sawing food, which is great. And we need a log. Let's make something. Pole. Branch, leaves, money. Cool. Someone is going to take a damage. Dang it. Okay, start. Okay. Sell it. Need money. Great, but we need a log. Can I make? I don't think we can make logs out of many, you know, branches. That would be really silly. Where is the banana tree? And, okay, we can get banana tree with the random, so hopefully. Banana tree? No. Large rock, smooth rock, selling it. No one needs it right now. We need a banana tree because we need logs. Okay. Can they do this together? No. Well, that's a problem. 3, please, but come on. says that we can get banana trees out of this. Yes, finally. Okay, so we have food. We are not going to die. We need logs. I have to get a log to make this one. Start fire plow, log, sharp rock, pole. Cool. Large rock, bone, banana tree, seaweed, smooth rock. So, wait, if I just sold the logs, it means I just screwed up. And that's it. We cannot have. I cannot put, I don't know, X amount of, you know, poles together. Oh, I mean, branches together to make a pole. Am I right? Okay. Kind of problematic. And we still need to grab. Come on. We're going to die. Another bone. Boy. Rescue. Thank you for saving me. The storm dropped me off this rock and I almost lost hope. Good news. I found the old pirate hideout. That looks promising. Let's explore it. Yeah, that's what we're doing. You know, day in, day out. This branch has more twists. Yeah, I know. Okay. A crab. I'm pretty sure that the unlit campfire is not going to do anything. No, no. Oh, man. Yeah, I think I screwed up because I saw the logs. And I will make. He only has like 4 HP left. I have 6. Isn't there like a restart the scenario, quest completed? I don't know. But wait, if I come here, only poles. Yeah, he's making poles non-stop. Maybe I can sell more stuff. And no banana trees out of this one. Because the random is not really generous in this game. Okay. Ooh, more banana trees. Great. But can we get logs out of this? Banana tree, leafy tree that may contain some sweet bananas. Great. I think I broke the game at this point. Because I cannot have logs. Fishing, net, rod. What about the pirate? Quest item, pirate hat. I wonder if pirates are still out there in the jungle. Yep, I guess they are. So, we need this. Like sharp rock, pole, and log. And I just cannot seem to have a log. It's kind of bad. Although, you know, like surviving is pretty tricky, so I do understand if there's a way to grow up. But, yeah, I think I sold the. You know, the trees at the beginning and all the cool stuff. So what I'm going to do is just save and quit to menu. And did you enjoy the game? Yes, that's awesome. Sure. And to resume, going to be, yeah, okay. So same stuff. So unfortunately, it seems like I have to, like, you know, restart from here because I know what I screwed up. So let's summarize the Stacks Jungle here. Pretty fun game. You know, if you have a few hours to play, blast, you know, do some second monitor content while you're playing. It's a pretty cool game. You can make stuff out of very rudimentary things, and you can have like extra progression, buying those cards from the boosters, making you get, you know, they give you like hints how to make different types of stuff, and it is really, really fun and nice. And you know, it costs like €5, so I do think that the game has a pretty nice you know, content based on the value. It is a little rough around the edges in my opinion, so like a little bit of a tutorial would be awesome. Also having that auto stacking with a double click, and maybe if you are doing the, you know, the story, some things could not be sold, just like the pirate hat, which was the quest item. So I kind of screwed up with the no load production, or maybe I did not you know, see something that could have helped me in this situation. But I do think the game is pretty cool and fun, and if you like stacking cards and all the, you know, like solitaire card games that you know, have a story and all the cool mechanics, I highly recommend Stax Jungle. And once again, thank you very much for the dev sending me the key to check out the game. It's a pretty awesome indie game. And don't forget, if you like the content, press all the buttons, you know, the nice buttons on the channel. And with this, I was the Alchemist, and I see you with one more video before the end of the year. And, you know, take care.